Hi there, welcome back to another video. In this one I'm going to show you how to tie an Italian hitch onto a carabiner and then convert it into a clove hitch.
Cool, so all we're going to do first is tie an Italian hitch onto our carabiner. We need to ensure our live rope, aka the rope which is attached to our load or climber, is coming out of the top and the dead rope is coming out of the bottom, exactly the same way in which we clip into a quick draw. To tie straight onto a carabiner, simply make a loop by twisting down and anti-clockwise and clip this straight into the carabiner. Now, Italian hitches work both ways, either bringing up a climber or in reverse to lower. Notice the knot rolls over the carabiner into a different position if we are lowering or taking in rope. To convert this into a clove hitch, we need to have the knot rolled as if we were taking in the rope. Unscrew the carabiner, pop another loop in, the same way as we did before, then pull down on the live rope to roll it back as if we were lowering again. And hey presto, we have a clove hitch. Now to neaten this all up, just take the live rope out and screw the crab back up. Now this is a great technique, however only for specific times as we do have to open the carabiner, so please be aware of its limitations.
Thank you very much for watching. If you'd like to see any more of these videos, please remember to subscribe to our channel below and I'll catch you on the next one. Take care.